Just thought we'd do a video today showing my contest prep day diet, including the supplements that I use. So we'll go through today, going through each individual meal with all the supplements that I go on top of that, which aren't any. It's what I say, we go for real food. It's not a supplement-based diet, it's a real food-based diet. But we'll go through each and every aspect of my diet each day, including the amount of food that I'm eating, the weight of the food I'm eating, and what it looks like. So, without further ado, let's get on to my first part of the day, which is my supplements, before I do my cardio. That's probably the most heavily supplemented part of the day. The rest of the day will be real food, eggs, oats, chicken, rice, you name it. Anyway, this is my typical daily contest prep. Thanks for watching. This is a quick rundown of what we use most mornings for our contest prep in terms of pre-cardio supplementation. First of all, we use animal pack. It could be any other multivitamin, but we think this is the most tried and tested product on the market. It contains digestive aids as well, some amino acids, so really helps your gut get going from the word go when we're awake in the morning. We use some vitamin D3. Again, that's one of the most useful supplements we think on the market. Simply is most people are vitamin D3 deficient. We recommend between 5 and 10,000 IU a day. For a lot of people, it's a great pick-me-up, giving you plenty of energy. And it's one of those cheap supplements that you can get that will really help you think. We also have the Silicone Super HD. It's a fat burner. It contains caffeine, as most do, capsicum, which is red pepper. And probably the most important thing that a lot of the fat burners don't contain is it contains a small amount of humulin, which helps burn back fat. And that's messed up in areas that all those loads of people, including myself, struggle with getting ready for contest shape. So that will help. We also have carnitine, L-carnitine. With the L-carnitine liquid here, that contains 1,000 milligrams per serving, and that helps release the fatty acids into the bloodstream for use for energy and helps get rid of the fat. And finally, probably one of the most important supplements you can use, water. Water, keeping yourself hydrated, will allow you to perform at your optimum. And that's it, that's what we use before we do our cardio. We're going to do 20 minutes of 130 to 140 beats a minute hardcore cardio, get the heart rate up, make myself sweat and burn the fat, all while listening to motivational videos, just to get the heart rate going, push myself along and get this contest prep done and get on the stage and win a trophy. Anyway, thanks for watching.